Good afternoon, all of you. My name is Bharti Singh Chauhan, and I am representing Praveen Lata Sansthan from which is based at Jaipur, Rajasthan, and we work for child welfare, women empowerment, as well as rural development. We are 2 years old organization, and if I talk about best usage of social media, I would only say that I am here standing just because of social media. We have no resources, we have no funds, but today I take the privilege to present the presentation of how we grew and how our visibility sustained in our market. 2 years back, when we wanted to start our journey, we did not know how to move on. We did not know how to work. We did not know how to move across the society, although we had dreams to do something different. We started our mission with a simple motto that how can we make a difference, and we thought that a small step can definitely make a big difference. And that's how we started our journey. We wanted to do different things. So we had a lot of plans in our mind. May it be Mission Jagrati, may it be child welfare related activities related to education, or it may be related to women empowerment. So how we grew? Facebook was the first channel where we started presenting whatever work we wanted to do. The first campaign we started was an online campaign which was related to save girl child and educate girl child. Within 15 days of marking the posters, the work we wanted to do, we got so many volunteers, we got so many members who wanted to pitch in to work with us. Here we started designing our plan. The first plan which we started was Mission Jagrati, in which we wanted to talk about safety of girls, which was a major concern. Second area was educate girls and save girls, which was a major issue of Rajasthan. So we started up with Facebook campaigns, and we had a lot of volunteers pitching us to join in our journey. And later on, we moved on. So this is how we moved. And till date, we have conducted various workshops. हमने काफ़ी सारे workshops किए और आज तक 8000 लड़कियों को हमने train किया personal safety पे. Facebook की वजह से हमारे जो organization की वो growth इस तरीके से हुई, जहाँ पे हम लोगों ने international campaigns जैसे कि Orange Your World, Asian Girl campaign से जुड़े, जहाँ पे लोगों को लगा कि हाँ ये organization बहुत differently काम कर रहा है और हमें इनके साथ pitch in होना चाहिए. उसी के साथ अभी एक कैंपेन चल रहा है ही फॉर शी, उसमें जेसिका रॉबिन्सन जो कि सोशल मीडिया कैंपेन देख रही है ही फॉर शी कैंपेन यूनाइटेड नेशंस की तरफ से, शी अप्रोच्ड अस सीइंग कि भाई ये ऑर्गेनाइजेशन कुछ तो डिफरेंट कर रहा है, इसलिए उन्होंने हमें अप्रोच किया कि तुम किस तरीके से कर रहे हो, कैसे ग्राउंड्स पे काम कर रहे हो, कैसे तुम लोग फेसबुक पे प्रमोट कर रहे हो. और जब हमने उन्हें बताया कि हम इस तरीके से काम कर रहे हैं, तो उन्होंने हमें कहा कि व्हाई नॉट वी विल ट्रेन यू, वी विल सपोर्ट यू. और नाउ वी आर गेटिंग ट्रेनिंग्स कि हाउ वी शुड यूज़ सोशल मीडिया प्लेटफॉर्म्स. From Facebook, now we have moved to Twitter and Instagram too. Although we are very new and still in learning condition, but still we'll have to learn a lot and move ahead. Thank you so much.